live in London. My mum says I'm a great cook. Now, today I'm going to make chicken panko breadcrumbs. Thank you. I hope you enjoy the video. So first, you put it in the flour, which you need some seasoning. Garlic powder, and salt and pepper. And then you put it in the egg. And then back into the flour. Oh, and don't worry, you only do it twice. So make sure you cover it with flour so it's nice and dry. But it doesn't have to be completely dry, but most of it should be. And then into the egg again. And then finally into the breadcrumbs. And then wash your hands and then start again. Or you can take a bowl and put water in it, or wash it under the tap. And then wipe your hands. And then start again. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed my video.
Ask an adult to help you fry the chicken.
This is delicious. Here's my fried chicken.